Yo, we're back. One of the rest. Security breach. seven. Right? Yeah, for 7. And we're in the monster boss fight. He's gonna take a while. I hide it.
Rock and roll!
There's a glitch where you can stay there. But I would be hitting hard right now, bro. Yeah, I would just be hitting. Oh, he pulled up. Monkey, I shall we? Oh, I'm just gonna accept it. I'm just accepting it. I'm just gonna accept that. Not. Thank you. Oh my... Monty. Oh my god. Monty. Can you just pull me off? Monty, you are dumb. Thank you. Alright. Bro, he was so close to me that it literally kicked me off with the gun thingamajig. I don't know what it's called. The blaster. The Monty version of Faz the Blast. Monty version of Faz the Blast. Yeah. Hi, man. Oh my god! I can see where did he come from? That boy just pulled up. Oh wait, no, I ran into him. I saw him and I ran into him, bro. Neil's stupido. Oh, come on. Pew! Pew! You think you're the kid? I'm the kid. That's what Monty. Hey. That's what Monty and Roxy be thinking all day. You think you're the king? I'm the king. I guess if you're too far back, then the glitch won't work. Whatever. Ooga booga. We might be getting the Appleton ending in today's video. I never want to do this boss fight again. Let the glitch work. Yes! It works! Look! It works! Yes! Look at that! Look at that! Yeah! The glitch works! Let's go! Let's go! Yeah! Oh, you're back for more. Monty, nobody likes you. Oh, we're halfway already? We just need a full gun. Then we'll be good. But I don't really know in this situation though. Oh, the Monty golf down there after all in the suit. Where? Where's Monty? Monty. Hey, what's up, Monty? How you doing? You still can't get me. Monty, I'm going to cut you in half. I think that I just need one full gun. Let me do it. Sir. Dang it. I'm so close to cutting Monty in half. Bro, my heart, bro. Bro, y'all should feel my heart rate right now. This is the scariest boss fight. This is scarier than Chica's. And I thought Chica was scary. Okay. made no progress in this boss fight, so if you guys made it, I don't care. I just need one full bucket. This should be good. One full bucket. Hi. Hi, money. One full gun. Go, go, go. Oh, this was close.
Hey, little guy.
Oh, that was the most terrifying moment of my life. No! Bro, I didn't even get a chance to get that whole one right there. Because it was right there. Being a bozo. I had to run. Wait, no, I could have gotten it. I just had to spam. I'm stupid. I just went like, blah, 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 spammed it. Whee! Oh, I need one more gun. Monty is really far from asking, man. Monty, you are not a man. Also, I'm not a little guy. Yep, seems that was a good time to run and get that one. If Monty was actually dumber than he actually is, and he would have, like, circled around to follow me, then he, I probably would have gotten that, but. Alright, let's do this again. My heart rate is so high right now, but. Oh, and I forgot. Well, this is what I have to do to get to the ending. I don't know about you, but I want to get that ending. Your kneecaps look nice, Monty. Well, it seems that that goal is very effective against Monty Montgomery, or Monty. Okay. Are you? Is that me? He saw me when he ran away. Monty was. Halfway. Okay, I think like two more things. Oh, I thought he was trying to circle around. This might take a while. Monty. heard this boy goofy off.
Hey!
I can't die now, I'm so close. Got that one and this one. There's one more. There has to be one that's close. But that's easier to access. And that makes it easier access to get to there. I'm just gonna let Monty surround me for a little bit. Go for those two, but nah, I don't think that would work. That one over there. That one over there. That one. That one over there, but if Monty can, like, go the other way, maybe I should have a shot at this. Monty, leave. Monty. Oh my god. I'm gonna sit here until we actually leave this. Wait, there might be a couple of them in that area. I think there's only a couple of them, but I need to fill that stupid splash bucket without Monty being a bozo and catching me. Oh my! When he goes next, I'm just gonna run for it. Come on! Last one. Oh, Ooh, let's go. We did it, boys. We did it, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. That's what we're talking about. That's what we're talking about. My heart is pounding right now. Hold up. Hold up. Let me put my microphone up. Shut up. I don't know if y'all can hear that, but that's my heartbeat right now. Oh my gosh, that took longer than it needed. Oh. Oh, that's right. So, I'm gonna leave you one question. Where do I go? Like, what now? Hello? How do I get down? Where's the splash bucket? I want to see the splash bucket. Oh, I don't see it. Never mind. Can I get down, please? Bruh. What? Why can't I get... Is that a glitch? Nope. I did Monty's claws. I did everything. What do I do now? What now? What do I do? Am I just gonna be stuck on the stage forever? What do I do? Collect Monty's claws. I already did that. Now I gotta upgrade Freddy again. Huh. But how do I get there? I mean, like, I can't jump off, right? I can't. Glitch? Oh. How did that get me? Leave. Oh no. I thought there was someone coming for some help. No, frick you, bro. Hey, at least we got Monty. That's good. We should be able to get the Afghan ending once we upgrade Freddy. Yeah.
For your safety, please stay clear Freddy. Of the doors.
For your safety, please stay clear of the doors. That was the most stressful moment of my life. Oh my god. At least I got the fast cam. Okay, Monty's faster now, I think. Okay. We're probably gonna get the Afghan ending next video because I gotta... This part is, you know. Yeah. But we're gonna, what do you call it? Get the Afghan ending? Hopefully. Hopefully, alright. Let's get this claw procedure done. Can I finally... Nope. Can't upgrade.
Welcome to parts and service. Please select your desired procedure.
Gotta save. I want to get jump scared by Freddy on purpose so that way his battery can be refreshed. I don't know, but
welcome to parts and service. Preparing for upgrade.
Oh, hi there, Freddy.
You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Alright, Freddy, you ready to get some new hands, boy?
Let's begin by opening the arm casing.
Click on the arm to open the casing. Okay.
Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly.
Okay. Alright. We're gonna upgrade Freddy. Hopefully we might be able to get it the Afghan ending, but I don't know. Me don't know. I'm not too sure.
Welcome to parts and serve preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Oh, one sec, guys. I'm gonna just mute my mic.
Let's begin by opening the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder.
Sorry, I had to do something. I have to end the video really
Let's
quickly.
Let's begin
so
by opening
really
the arm casing. Disconnect the colored cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly.
It was yellow, right? Yeah, let's go.
Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing.
Click on the claws to pull them out of the casing. Oh. What? It was highlighting that area though, right? It was literally highlighting that area. I don't know what you were on about. Alright, I gotta end the video. Probably Android. Yep. Next video we're getting after an ending. Alrighty. Bye bye, people.